Hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight. That's Strong Bad.
Check me out!
Check him out. And I have not yet gone to the internet.
Awesome!
We're gonna click on the Savelo ad.
Saving the load, saving the load!
The 2-0 duo? I think it's this one. Two O duo. Now I have some thoughts. We have to take down the cool tapes and the 2-0 duo. I think we need more albums for these. Because we can screw with these guys just by screwing with their albums. But let's see if we can work the game mechanic here for the time being. We're gonna work this a little bit. Let's take a picture of Coach Z.
Man, I gotta stop getting my thumb in front of the lens.
Okay, so that's not a mechanic. Taking a picture of Coach Z and Marzipan to prove that he's lame. Now, follow me on this. I didn't know why putting the club in his hand made any sense. And then I realized that there's a whale there, which could be.
Okay, whale, work with me. Wow, this is great! If you squint your eyes, it kind of looks like Perry is wailing the ambergris out of that whale. Or is that Gary?
Which, she's standing right there. Wouldn't she be able to see that this is not... So this isn't a lot of logic for me, but...
Check this out, Marzipan!
Trials of life! Who could be so cruel? Gimme that! People who assault peaceful sea mammals really steam my dumplings. Those limousiners better watch themselves or I don't know what I'll do.
Oh, there's a phone. Hold on. Not available. Then neither am I. Okay. That's all good. Do I have anything else in the English? See, I thought those two were bad. What
else can we do for
Lizzie? What's
that?
Let's go back to
I didn't think it was possible, but from down here, my band looks even worse. What's this? Sweet! An unspoiled limousine coloring book! VG condition, light cover wear, some creasing. Oh, I'm gonna spoil this thing rotten.
Can we take pictures of them while it's still...
Yeah, I don't think I'll keep this.
Like, that's not a thing. Toy.
I think this little patch of crap.
All right, fine. Let's get out of here. This is just. Can we take a picture of Doy?
Man, I gotta stop getting my thumb in front of the lens.
Oh, it doesn't do anything.
Stop sucking. I didn't think it was possible.
You gotta get out of here. Okay, we've already gotten this. How much more can we do to piss off, I don't even know. Okay, I shuffled some stuff randomly. That didn't do anything useful.
Bubs, you're a guitar hero. Can't talk now, strong man. I gotta get ready to segue into Coach Z's next dance break.
Which is your hint.
Man, this crowd can't get enough of the way Bubs is making Coach Z shake his moolah maker.
Alright, so is there any place we could get more records? Like, maybe we have to find more records. We found some. Anything new from the,
3, 2, 1, ignition. Gentlemen, we have emails.
Emails. Nothing new. Share scoop. Okay, let's see if she says it to get the hints of that. Let's turn around with this, trying to figure out something.
The ongoing destruction of our dwindling wetlands.
Hey, didn't you use
up? And the struggle against the exploitation of women in the media.
Okay, here's
the hint. Hey there, limousine.
Strongman, are you rocking yet?
Oh, yeah. Well, it's been real, or not. But I got a show to run.
Later!
So, at some point, you can hear Limousine say, boy, I hope we're not exploiting women in our media.
I'd like to dedicate these next 16 bars to the plight of our friendly sea mammals.
We have a coloring book.
Man, I hope we don't exploit women with our media, but that riot girl might riot, girl.
So I'm thinking, who is she watching? Is she watching Pom Pom? This whole thing where there's like, you're going through multiple realities and people are in different places at once is really kind of weird.
Hey, Marzipan, take a look at this!
Aren't you a little old to be playing with coloring books, Strong Bad?
It's not a coloring book! It's an interactive, chromatic, short-form novel!
Alright, so it doesn't look exploitive?
Hey, Marzipan, take a look at this!
Aren't you a little old to be playing with coloring books, Strong Bad?
It's not a coloring book! It's an interactive, chromatic, short-form novel!
Okay, do we have to do something to it? Make it exploitive? It's not like we can mix and match these things. How do we make it look like they're exploiting women? I feel like I'm close. Okay, I'm really, really stretching here, but we have a drawing table. We have a coloring book.
Whoa, forget stupid note cards hidden under boxes. I just got the bestest Teen Girl Squad idea ever!
Teen Girl Squad meets limousine! Tallin' up those bangs, gal pals! We're sneaking into a limousine concert! I wanna crowd surf! I wanna have my elbow signed backstage! I wanna sing backup!
Backup? Okay. Rowdy miscommunication breakdown!
It's always the same!
Lyrics about partying with chicks in Los Angeles! Lyrics!
Such a wordsmith! Did you major in English Lit?
You're not hot enough to be talking to me! English Lit!
Excuse me, Gerger. Wanna give me a tour of your tattoos?
Sorry, un-un-skinny bop. When my shirt's off, that means... two-handed and one-foot tapping solo!
His solos are his trademark!
Say there, little missy. You're never gonna date a rock star with baggy jeans like that.
Gross. You're older than both my dads. Can I get off scot-free since I don't even like this kind of music?
Then why don't you just go listen to some college music in an abandoned warehouse or something? Punt!
Thanks for the lift!
Arena rocked!
It's over!
Whoa, that turned out awesome! I should start Teen Girl Squatting our entire set of encyclopedias next.
Okay. We now have exactly what we need. I'm glad I thought of the drawing table. Let's see, am I even recording properly? I think so. Teen Girl Squad going.
Looky here, Marzipan!
What's this? Oh my, what's Limousine doing to those? Oh, that's not nice. Give me that. I get very upset when I see women being exploited in the media, even if it is a poorly drawn coloring book.
Poorly drawn?
In fact, I think I've just about had enough of Limousine and their not at all nice behavior. Listen up, everyone. I've got a new song I want to sing, a song about our so-called judges. It's called Limousine Is Not Very Nice.
What? Say what?
Wait, what?
Boo.
Boo. Boo. Those teams aren't cool at all! Boo. You guys get negative 8 million points for writing a catchy anti-limousine anthem!
That leaves one left.
Ah, Marzipan's really turned the crowd against her.
I know, it's so scandalous.
And you know who really killed the electric car? That's right, Limousine.
It was an accident! It pulled out right in front of us!
Boo! Shouldn't you be on stage with Code Z right now?
Yeah, I probably should. Now that the cool tapes have lost their cool, we might be able to win this thing!
And another thing.
Another thing? Boo!
Strangely, the two of you don't have any music actually going on. Just the normal background. So we've got the Roll with the Punches album and the Left Shift Hold the Lead album.
Nope.
Thank you. they all got the 3 o'clock quiz.
Had to get away from the heat marzipan was bringing down, huh? Can't stand to face the wrath of angry fans?
The
3 o'clock twist. Musical novelty or social menace?
There's more than one. Alright, this is good.
The 3 o'clock twist. Musical novelty or social menace?
Right. I want to hear the one about Strong Sad throwing up.
I used to hide Strong Sad's retainer in the 7-track all the time, so it still felt like part of the team. No. That won't do anything interesting.
We just did interesting things.
The 3 o'clock twist. Musical novelty?
Oh, I think I missed out on recording a thing.
Left shift, alt delete. The dance craze that launched a million repetitive stress injury lawsuits.
Yeah, there's... Alright, well... That's two of the things. I guess each album gets something. Does it tell me how to get rid of... I mean, is this a matter of trying to pick the nerdiest stuff? Is that... Was the stuff they started out with the nerdiest stuff? I clicked on the pond by accident.
Oh! Must have got some bleach in my eye there for a minute. That stuff's nasty!
Break!
You go, you go, la, 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 la.
Wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, go! Wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, go! Wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, go!
I don't think Anus is gonna win me here, but.
Left shift, left shift, left shift, left alt, delete.
Fist of three, fist of three, fist of 3 o'clock for
Swag. Wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, go! Wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, go! Wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, wiggle waggle, go!
Beat so fly, beat so fast! But I don't really think I can dance like that.
It doesn't really hurt them at all, but if I look at my inventory now, I have to touch it to the,
Roll with the punches by Angry at Moms. Left over from Strong Mad's rebellious period. You should have seen when he tried to dread his eyebrows. And then they make you roll with the punches, the punches! Hugo left me miserable. This must be that ode to Victor Hugo that Strongs had cut in the mall a few years back. Nope.
Victor Hugo will, Victor Hugo, Hugo will do that.
No way. Hugo left me miserable. This must be that ode to Victor Hugo that Strong's.
It's the same thing. Again, I'm just going through some combination.
They make you roll with the punches, the punches. They make you roll.
Fist of three, fist of three, fist of 3 o'clock.
You go, you go. La, 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 la.
Left shift alt delete. The dance craze that launched a million repetitive stress injury lawsuits.
Fist of 3 o'clock.
You go, You got la-la-la-la-la-la.
Wiggle-waggle-wiggle-waggle-wiggle-waggle-go! Wiggle-waggle-wiggle-waggle-wiggle-waggle-go!
Wiggle-waggle-wiggle-waggle-wiggle-waggle-go! Woo! So we need something else to scream.
I don't know what.
Okay, this was something.
Can't talk now, Strong Bad. I got displeasure to voice. Can't talk now, Strong Bad. I got displeasure to voice. Boo! Can't talk now, Strong Bad. I got displeasure to voice. Boo!
Hey, Coach Z, shouldn't you be on stage with Bubs doing whatever it is you do?
Yeah, I probably should. With Homestar up there spouting gibberish, the duo's gonna clean their clocks.
The average person produces almost a liter of saliva a day.
The average person produces almost a liter of saliva a day.
Boo!
That doesn't help anything. We're not gonna go back to where. But that was a good
Can't talk now.
So now what am I gonna do? Alright. I think it's time. Okay. I've done it. I've gone to the internet. Once again, I wasn't guessing that. Well, I don't even have any hope. We have to do. We've already done that. It is in order.
They let you roll with the punches, they let you roll.
Idea to get back together with a big clumsy dumsy like you.
That was all me.
But I'm never, ever, ever sharing a stage, arena, or transient men's motel lounge with you ever again. Ever.
Well, on with the show, I guess. One, two, one, one, two.
And that takes care of the duo. That's the third time this week I've gotten them to reunite and break up again in the same day. Well, boys, thanks to the brilliance of your fearless leader, DOI is about to win the Battle of the Bands. Let's just see the proof on the old squilly D-O-meter. Ah, horse parts. We're still behind. Looks like we'll actually have to rock. Somehow.
Alright, expensive ticket holders! Are you ready to be musically, sonically, and if all goes according to plan, physically assaulted?
Tough crowd. Of people in bands I just sabotaged. Lucky for me, I've got a secret weapon to make up for my band's overall suckiness. Almost better than a flying pig, maybe cooler than a giant robotic demon, is my stage prop to end all stage props. Guaranteed to drive this stupid crowd into a frothing metal frenzy. Once I push that big red button over there, the prize money, the prize glory, and the prize ladies will be mine! Oh, and I'll finally be able to fix my fun machine. Must grab German hat! Whoa!
That man slid! That man slid on his knees!
Oh, he's safe! He is safe!
I haven't seen moves like that since the Moscow Music Peace Festival!
Wait! I haven't got to the cool part yet! Hold still, you weird little misspelling!
Ladies and gentlemen, Baron von Homesar, der Commissar of Metal!
He's so dangerous.
I wish I was that cool. Stupid Leto's ENT.
Nice work! Weird instrument is the new four-neck guitar!
What the crap is that?
The theremin is one of the first electronic instruments ever created, and the first to be played without actually touching it. Invented by Leon Theremin in 1919 after the outbreak of the Russian Civil War.
I repeat, what the crap is that? That's the fan I rented to swirl fog around on stage. It may be a little too powerful, because all the fog's being blown into the next county. Okay, ladder, prepare to get ladded. Stupid fan. Looks like that hastily rigged fuse box is plugged into the giant fan. Too bad I can't reach it from way down here. Yikes! Man, the king's not fooling around with his axe. That's the dryish ice fog machine Bob's talked me into renting. It was supposed to make our performance all spooky and creepy, but all the fog's being blown away by that stupid fan that Bob's also talked me into renting. That cable looks like it's the only thing keeping the Mega Woofer from crashing to the stage in a shower of sparks and flames. Of all the episodes to be caught without a sword, head shears, or nunchuck gun. I don't know what a theremin is, but I'm pretty sure that's a ginormous one. Okay, let's rock this electronic whatchamajiggit! Let's jam, Homesar!
All right, pyrotechnical!
An old classic with a new twist! Live Baddest! Impressive!
What a show! Bam!
Save some for later, guys! I haven't unleashed my amazing prop yet! Well, the good news is, now that Homesar's burned out the fan, we finally got some good creepy fog up here. The bad news is, without something to swirl it around, it's all gathered in one spot.
Hey!
Yikes! Man, the king's not fooling around with his axe. The sooner I lower my prop, the sooner I can take everyone's attention away from DOI's complete suckage. That's the Mega Woofer 2 million, the last word in power-loosening subsonic thunder speaker technology. Mega Woofer, bring a change of pants. Looks like the Mega Woofer's blocking my way to the emergency prop release level. Yep, still broken. I'm gonna have to climb that ladder and use the emergency prop release lever instead.
Ladies and gentlemen, the King of Town!
What's that? Ooh!
Kids, this may look like fun, but Strong Bad is a stunt driver on a closed course with a team of licensed crustacean wranglers backing him up. So remember, never put live buttered lobsters down your pants. Unless, you know, you got $5 riding on it. Then knock yourself out. I wonder if these lobsters' claws are sharp enough to cut the cable. Guess not. I better...
There you are.
Uh-oh.
Thought you could get away from me, did you?
You're gonna love my stage prop! Go on! Get out of here! Scram! Baboose! Andale! Beat it! Looks like my patented waving my arms around like a lunatic style won't do the trick here. The lobsters are all gone, but there's still a lot of butter left. That's a really good idea, but it's wrong. Nah. Ooh, I'd love to pour butter in the fog machine. But that stupid sandbag's covering up the intake hatch.
Okay,
ooh, I've always wanted to be the creepy guy in the rafters at a concert. The sooner I lower my prop, the sooner I can take everyone's attention away from DOI's complete suckage. All right, spectacle lovers, feast your spectacles on the coolest stage prop ever deployed by Man Beast or Beast Man! Ta-da!
Whoa! Major stagecraft misfire!
Curse you, fog bats! Not to be confused with fog hat. Butter plus dry ice equals... Well, I'm no mathematician, but that sounds like the cool dratic formula to me. Lynched buttered bats. Sounds like an appetizer at your neighborhood American bistro franchise.
Did someone say bleached buttered bats?
K-O-T!
Wow, this is way grosser than when some kid's older brother just tells you about it.
Yay! Man, freaking static, man!
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you D-O-I!
K-O-T! K-O-T!
K-O-T!
K-O-T!
To the K-O!
Whoa! My amazing stage prop drove you all so crazy that you accidentally carried the wrong guy off on your shoulders! That's cool! I'll just wait here until you realize that and come back for me! Man, between the recording session, the world tour, the fall from glory, the reunion tour, and a series of painful rabies shots, I almost forgot to pick up my fun machine from Bob's. Let the hot Babelian odysseying finally commence! What the crippity crap? Bob's?
Could you keep it down? I'm working on the screenplay adaptation of my prize-winning articles that I never wrote.
Bob's totally ripped me off, man! Like, more than usual! The fun machine's just as broke as ever!
Aha!
What?
It's not broken. There's just a crusty wad of jalapeno cheese spray stuck in the cartridge. See?
So that's where you ran off to!
Rock and roll, baby!
One more time, in case you missed, it's the 3 o'clock twist.
You got to slide to the right, y'all bridesmaids.
Slide to the right.
Left shift, left shift, left shift, left alt delete.
Slime, so I'll roll with fruit punch all the time.
I may be soft around the middle, but I'm still hardcore.
He's stealing stuff from his old dang store.
I almost got nailed by a surface-to-air flying V!
Sounds pretty dangerous.
No, sounds.
Okay, now. Okay.
Shut up! We're rolling! I'm wanted outside of Brainblow City for undisclosed violations. If I go beyond this point, I could be shot on sight.
Take the shot! You got what you had coming to you, Tofu!
Looks like we're gonna have to jump!
Classic. Yeah, I wasn't... I hated having to break down and finally internet it. I didn't read real closely on the final reassembly of the DOI stage there. I did see something about having to use the lobster to cut the line. Other than that, I just said, all right, I'm just going to glance at this real quick while I was looking at the other, how to solve the problem of Pom Pom, the 2-0 duo there. Not Pom Pom, it's Coke Z and Bubs, the 2-0 duo, how to beat them. But there comes a point where you're like, I'm playing a game. I really want to finish this episode. As long as we show everybody how it worked, that's good, right? We'll try to do the next one without internets, but we'll see what happens. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night. Where's extended play? What's in the extended play?
All right, fun machine. Give me some of that sweet, long-delayed video game funk. Or metal, as the case may be. Did you miss me?
Rock and roll, baby!
Oh, yeah. You need two hands. The third part is basically defender. Can I let it try to grab one? That's basically just defender. It's basically good. I feel like I was running out of gas at the last, you know, at the end of that last session there. But check this out. You can now go to every map location. I did look a couple things up. There's some interesting things that can happen here. For instance, let's see, bub stand. We have records.
Sweet holy mother of moly! It's the back cover of the limousine game, complete with an autographed photo of the real-life Babelian who was the model for the in-game Babelian.
Some things happen.
You got to slide to the right, y'all bridesmaids!
Okay, nothing happens with that, but now let's go. Because for some reason, everybody's in multiple places at once. No, it's just the stages are left up. Okay, but
I don't really need to mess with Bubs' records anymore.
Oh, I can't get another record?
Oh, come on. I don't really need to mess with Bubs' records anymore.
Yes, you do. You need to get these records and play them in the... Well, at least we had the one that you needed to get to unlock something. That was... He's still doing stuff.
Dude, it's over.
It's not over until some fat lady sings, Strongman. Oh, smooth suede.
The fat lady sang over a month ago, only it was a guy. And he wasn't singing so much as he was eating bats. But the point is, you lost, and I won. Again.
I'll show you, Strongman. I'll show them all. Homestar's gonna be a star, baby. Oh, a star, comma, baby.
Man, absolutely no fame really does change people. Dude, it's over.
It's not over. Okay,
the fat okay. I want.
I'll show you.
Man.
There's no love like Bonobo Love.
Bonobo Love? What does the doy stand look like now?
I should have figured you'd still be here.
I leave my itch machine on pause, mostly.
Why is this fun? Well, we can't get the hat. That seems like that's all that's there. The cool tapes.
Cool tapes? I'm supposed to be the one that's into obsolete media and electronics.
I like how he just abandoned all this stuff and didn't clean it up. So what happens if you go to Marzipan's house? Are the cool tapes still...
It's some stank gravel from Marzipan's aquarium. For my money, nothing calms the jangled nerves like screwing with Marzipan's Zen Garden.
So you can still get the glossies. You haven't gotten them already.
You're welcome. Even though the nasty bat is gone, the nasty bat cage is still plenty nasty. What's the wine, big guy?
What's the wine, Ian?
You can talk to him after rehearsal, Strong Bad.
So we're back to where we were before.
That's the original Cool Tapes graffiti that gave Marzipan the idea for her band. Considering Homestar painted it, she's lucky both words are spelled correctly. Man, you gotta stop wasting your time with Marzipan and join a real band.
I don't think that was ever there, was it? Why?
A 3-album deal with guaranteed 4-point backend? Ding dang, maybe I should join the Cool Tapes.
Maybe you should stop interrupting our rehearsals.
Okay, is there anything here that's after the fact kind of discussion?
I'm surprised you guys didn't break up after your epic meltdown at the concert.
Are you kidding? Ever since the concert, we've had to beat the gig offers away with a stick. It turns out there's a huge anti-limousine audience out there.
I'm surprised you got...
Limousine...
Alright, that was cool. Oh wait, the answering machine. We have to hit the answering machine. We've got to, it's just a thing.
Hey, Marzipan, this is Wade. My name is Wade. Just wanted to say how psyched we are to have you guys involved with Bad Aid this year. Anyways, just hoping I could score some kind of promo photo of the band, you know, to put up at the local herbal, coffee, nutritional, food, book, store, yoga, incense. Anyways, be well, Sameling.
Let's see. Have we exhausted it all yet? Nope.
You know, the concert's over. You don't have to wear that jacket anymore.
Well, since there's already so much positive buzz about them, I decided I would just go ahead and start a band called Security myself. Listen to my first hit single. Security left, security left.
Yeah, that's enough of that. Security! The crappy old job masquerading as a hot new band! I think this little patch of-
Okay, it's already horked up its stuff here. Can we talk to Bubs? Is there like Bubs kind of stuff we can do?
Back to the talent search, huh? I say you just eliminate the middleman and sign up that Blubbo's whale! Nothing says snooty like garlic-covered snails.
It's true. It is true. Let's see. You can go to the Blubbo whale or the other Blubbo whale. And now this whale has the hanger. What?
Backing up may result in severe liver damage.
Well, we can't, you know, we're not making him say it, so. Oh, the oil slick.
Good old Grammy.
Yeah, we already did this. Okay. We already did Joy. What's up with the Bubs? What's up
no
with the
hard
Bubs?
Feelings about the whole conspiring to get you repeatedly punched in the face thing?
Oh, it's cool. Whenever I get mad about it, I just roll around naked and all the money I made from the concert.
Yeah. Grow day.
No hard feet.
Oh, it's...
Yeah.
Okay. Now, is there anything at the House of Strong?
Nothing new here.
There's an email.
Email. Chit-chit-chit-chit-chit email. Dear Mr. B, what's the worst thing you can do in a rock and roll song? Sincerely, Mikes. Well, assorted Mikes, you've already committed the worst offense just in your email. You referred to rock and roll. You sound like a dad, man. Oh, howdy hey, boys. Did you attend the Rock and Roll Concerto last night featuring the latest in rock and roll bands? What's next? You gonna ask me what new video game tapes I have for my Nintendo system? You're a real hip dude, Mike. Nice work.
Tapes. Yeah. Nintendo tapes. Yep, that's a thing. Okay, so there's nobody here. Let's see, can we just map our way out of here? Do I have to always walk back? No. The shtick? Is there anything weird with the shtick?
I don't care what anyone says. I think you look better all covered in toilet paper. Okay, I'm sorry, okay? Stop giving me that disappointed look, okay?
Okay. The trap.
What'd I do?
Tired of trying to make things work as the 101?
Bubs will be back. He loves me like a brother.
You shut your face!
Hates me like a brother, too. Let's see here, Coach Z, good teeth, ladies something, roast beef?
Tired of trying to make things work? You shut your face!
Hates me like...
Yeah, I don't think there's gonna be much going on here. But you never know. Yeah, I guess we did know. And you won't let you in the office anyway. We've been to Pom Pom's. Photo booth, I've never really... I've really done a lot with it.
Is everyone here?
Yeah, I want my picture taken. Hang on, I'm gonna need some help. The paper! Take a note!
I always do like the trick where you can just walk off the edge of the universe a few times. I think he's supposed to get something if you walk underneath. I'm not sure. I guess not. I've done this already, so maybe I got something and didn't realize it. I don't always stop walking properly. You did the cool tapes. We had Marzipan's house. I'm pretty sure that's it, gang. I think that's as much. Maybe there's some other, like if we close. And let's see, the escape? How do you get to the little...
Catch you on the flip side, cheat!
Okay, rockin' collectibles. We still need a limousine glass. There's one missing somewhere. Still have two more costume items. Wow, there's a lot to do here. I think we've missed out on the strong and bad abuse. And the musical moments, the expressions of affection. But we are a big hair whaler, so, you know. Not a perfect playthrough, but I think we're going to call it good. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.